Hey guys, and welcome to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make this bracelet. I call it the Leopard Spot bracelet. For this bracelet, you're going to need 44 pink rubber bands, which I'll be using sparkly purple for, 11 white rubber bands, which I'll be using white for, and 11 black rubber bands, which I'll be using black for. You will also need 10 to 15 of your pink for your extension. And of course, a C-clip. So, let's get started. You're gonna need a loom that can be set in this configuration. I don't know of any looms that can't be, so you can use any loom for this project. You go back down to the bottom, and you make a simple border. Now it is time to do the middle row. Take your purple, put it here. Now you take your black, put it from this peg to this peg, and then on top of it, you put your white. Put another purple, and then going the other way, you put down a black, and then a white. And then you keep doing this. Thank you. now you put a cap band at the end. Now you flip your loom and you start looping. You go underneath your cap band, grab the top purple, pull it up, and then you grab your two bands, both of them at the same time, and then pull them over. And you keep doing this. Now you loop your outside bands. Now you go to the end, take a rubber band, go underneath all these bands, and then pull it through. Now you take it off your loom. Ta-da! Now you loop on your extension. Now you take your C-clip, clip your rubber band, and then you clip the bracelet. Ta-da! I hope you enjoyed this video and I hope it helped.